The mass media cult and entertainment industry cult is successful, making 80% of the Hindus hate Brahmins and Gurus by creating a strong hate speech campaign, persistent hate speech campaign for last 50 years. And building a powerful negative grand narrative about Brahmins and Gurus. Everything related to Brahmins and everything related to Gurus is literally destroyed. The amount of hate speech, I tell you, the Hindu Varnashrama Dharma is the most beautiful science developed for a best stable society. At some time, the most life positive visionaries of the world, if they gather and sit and do research for 100 years, I tell you, the corona is destroying the whole world order. Within next 3 years, the new world order is going to evolve. I hope the life positive, pro-life visionaries are going to gather. Think and develop pro-life vision, life positive vision for humanity, and that vision will be simply Varnashrama Dharma of Manu translated in modern language. I guarantee the rishis and Smritikaras, Dharma Shastra, Dharma Sutra, Adhikaris, authors of Hinduism are the most life positive, pro-life, even in administering law and maintaining the social order and protecting the women and children, protecting vulnerable people of the society in every level. The kind of the life positivity the rishis of the Vedic tradition, visionaries of the Vedic tradition, Smritikaras of Hinduism. When I started studying the original verses without Max Muller's interpretation and distortion, I just fell for Paramashiva, the greatest visionary humanity ever has seen. I tell you guys, every principle is so life positive. I really beg Hindus, please read your original scriptures. Svalpamapyasya dharmasya trayate magadobayat. Even if you start reading, studying, intra-analyzing, practicing little bit, svalpamapyasya dharmasya trayate magadobayat. Even if you practice, study little bit, so much of life negativity will be removed from your life. Just few books, 108 Upanishads. Hardly it is 3 volumes. Motilal Banerjee has published. Don't ever read Max Muller or Max Mullerian's translations. Read some Hindu sadhus practicing Hindu's translation.